Oh, a very good morning. How are you all? It's incredibly misty in Penclawdd, but very, very beautiful here, I have to say. What I can see, I think it's going to be a good day. So I hope you're having a good day as well. Sorry I'm a little bit late. Few technical hitches, but I'm getting better at sorting them out. I'm not getting better at technology. I'm better at knowing at which buttons to press when things go terribly wrong. But there we are. That's what happens with experience. Let me just sort this out because look, my hair. There we are. Hello. Right. Okay. We are going to start with coming round the mountain. Aye, aye, yippee. Betty's favourite. Don't know if Betty and Madeline are watching down in Port Island. Did anybody see on the news the road is closed on the way past Pen Mine to Oxwich because there's a sinkhole there? Not just a sink and not just a hole, but a sinkhole, which is not uncommon, I have to say, in country roads, is it? Because things go sliding down the mountain and they take the underneath of the road with them. And then before you know it, you've got a pothole. It's on account of the water, you know. And if it is heading down towards the sea, how have we got six people already this morning? You are very welcome. How very lovely. Now, before I forget, tomorrow, I've asked Helen to send me the contents, the index of the, the contents of the booklet. And we'll have a sing-along with the booklet tomorrow morning, okay? So tomorrow will be Friday, and I will be here at 8:30. You don't have to join at 8:30. But if I'm not going to put you off your breakfast, you can join me over breakfast and sing as we go. Okay, we're going to start with Coming Round the Mountain and When the Saints, okay? Now, you can do this in any order, me personally. I shall be starting with Coming Round the Mountain, I-I-F-E, Riding Six White Horses, I-I-F-E, couple of verses is When the Saints, and back. To be coming around the mountain. So let me get my wires out the way, otherwise I'll be flinging them across the room. Wouldn't that be a dolly day? Here we go.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. Singing I, I-I-I-I-I-I. Singing I, I-I-I-I-I-I. Singing I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I- white horses when she comes.
Yee-haw!
She'll be riding six white horses when she comes. She'll be riding six white horses, riding six white horses, riding six white horses when she comes. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee. Aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. That's interesting, Elaine, what you said, so bring the talk. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. Singing aye aye yippee yippee aye. Singing aye aye yippee yippee aye. Singing aye aye yippee. Aye aye yippee. Aye aye yippee yippee aye. When the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in, I'm gonna be in that number. When the saints go marching in again. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in, I'm gonna be in that number. When the saints go marching in, she be wearing pink pajamas. She'll be wearing pink pajamas when she comes.
Yee-haw!
She'll be wearing pink pajamas when she comes. She'll be wearing pink pajamas, wearing pink pajamas, wearing pink pajamas when she comes. Aye, yippee, last time. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye. Singing aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, aye, aye, yippee, yippee, aye.
Oh, fab. Morning, Helen. How are you? And everybody down there, we really, really hope that you're all okay. It's so gorgeous of you to tune in. First thing, why don't we start with a bit of Old Blue Eyes? come fly with me? What do you think? I think a couple of people would probably like to fly down to Acapulco at the moment, but we cannot. So we will just hang around here, shall we? It's not that bad. Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in Far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In lava land, there's a one-man band that he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, we'll float down to the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You might even hear angels cheer, cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, we'll fly. Hack up, let's fly away. Oh, what a great start. Oh, do you know what? Right, I did say, didn't I, on my little tweet this morning, I said, let's sing, sing. Now, you know, we've got some tralas in here, haven't we? So you can do the harmonies if that floats your boat. Oh, hello. No, thank you. Sign into iTunes store. No, I don't want to. Oh, do you know, this has been really temperamental. That's why I was a bit late this morning, because it was kept telling me to do things. I don't want to join Apple Music. I don't want to join Apple anything. Oh, really? I cannot believe this. Not now, I shall say. Not now, not ever. Thank you for asking. Right, let's go to playlists. Let's go to musical memories playlist. And let's find, where are you, Karen and Richard Carpenter? And of course, the Muppets. I wanted to be the Swedish chef when I was growing up. Birdie, birdie, boo. Sing, sing a song, sing out loud, sing out strong. Sing of good things, not bad. Sing of happy, not sad. Sing, sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing, sing a song. Give them the laughs. La 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 la. Sing, sing a song. Let the world sing along. Sing of what there should be. Sing for you and for me. We're going down in a minute. Sing, sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing,
sing a song. Just sing a song.
Load the lahs, come in now. Lah to your heart's content. At least 6 lots of them. Not yet. Here we go.
La 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 la.
One more.
La 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 la.
Oh, smashing. Carol, good morning, my lovely. Yes, it's sunny in Southampton, sunny here, and always sunny on our little screen, I think, because you guys are sending me lots of love and sunshine back. So, yes, won't be long. We'll see you soon. She says, I'll be coming round the mountain again. Of course you will, of course you will. Right, we are going to start our little bit of country stuff with good old Glen Campbell. Little bit of Rhinestone Cowboy. Here we go, guys.
I've been walking these streets so long, singing the same old song. I know every crack in these dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away with the snow and the rain. There's been a lot of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me, like a rhinestone cowboy, riding out on a horse on a star-spangled rodeo. Like a rhinestone cowboy, getting cards and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone. Well, I really don't mind the rain, and a smile can hide all the pain. But you're down when you're riding the train that's taking the long way. And I dream of the things I'll do with a subway token and a dollar tucked inside my shoe. There's been a lot of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me, like a rhinestone cowboy, riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo, like a rhinestone cowboy, getting cards and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone.
Last time, here we go.
Like a rhinestone cowboy, riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo, like a rhinestone cowboy, getting cards and letters from people I don't even know,
and Arthur's coming over the phone. Oh, fab, fab, fab. Good old Glen Campbell. Do you know what I really like? Not Uncle Gaviscon. No, it's Uncle Gaviscon. It's Galveston. Galveston. Anybody with indigestion problems, Galveston. A bit like I Believe, isn't it? So, Galveston, I love it. I just don't know it well enough to do it here yet. But I will get my bonds around that very, very quickly. Right, I think it's, I think we may have double Scylla this morning. What do you think? Is that overkill? Will you hate me forever if I do double Scylla? We're going to do You're My World. We haven't done it for a while, for our Helen. Helen Hudson as well, but obviously Helen Hunter. It's her karaoke party piece. And then our new one is going to be something that I used to sing when I was growing up, and I had it on a 60s album. Here we go. You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, you're every move I make. Other eyes see the stars up in the skies, but for me they shine within your eyes. As the trees reach for the sun above, so my arms reach out to you for love. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you are my night and day. You're my world, you're every prayer I pray. If our love ceases to be, then it's the end of my world for me. I have an instrumental here now. Itchy nose. Is that a sign of something? With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you are my night and day. You're my world, you're every prayer I pray. If our love ceases to be, then it's the end of my world, end of my world, end of my world for me. Oh, what a fabulous song. Now, not famously, I don't mean that at all. Those of you who have been coming to choir in Mansleton and in West Cross will know that I was born, or perhaps you don't know this story, so I was born at 20 to midnight on the 31st of December 1969. So I was almost born in a completely different decade. And actually, for those 20 minutes, I don't really regard myself as a 60s girl, to be truthful. And one of my favourite groups when I was growing up, bizarrely, because it wasn't that I inherited it from my sister, because she was a Stones fan. I loved the Beatles. And I had their albums, and I also had this 60s album with a load of things by the swinging. It had things like, okay, here we go. For goodness sake, do the hippie shake. Swinging Blue Jeans, yeah. And Jerry the Pacemaker's Fairy Cross. Should we do that tomorrow? Monday. Can't do it tomorrow because we're doing the booklet tomorrow. So Fairy Cross the Mersey on Monday. Yeah, so it had all these songs on it. And they'd all been written long, long, long before I was born. And the Beatles had split up long before I was born, but I knew the whole back catalogue. And I have to say, whether or not I'm a fan of Priscilla and her voice, which is an acquired taste, I can't help thinking she lucked out a bit when she met the most prolific and one of the most famous songwriting duos in the world in the Cavern. And they had Epstein in common, didn't they? Brian Epstein, or Epstein, whatever. So they wrote a lot of songs for her. They wrote It's For You, and they also wrote this one. And this is called Love of the Loved. Now, I used to love when I was watching all sorts of things like this.
Time I look into your eyes, I see that there heaven lies. And as I look, I see the love of the loved. Someday they'll see that from the start, my place has been deep in your heart. And in your heart, I see the love of the loved. Otherwise, I said it all before, I will say it more and more, that you'll know them surely, sure, you love me. Now I know that from today, I'll see it in the way you look at me, say you love me. So let it rain, I'll never care. Deep in your heart, I'll still be there. And when I'm there, I'll see the love of the loved. Though I said it all before, I will say it more and more, now that I'm really sure you love me. And I know that from today, I'll see it in the way you look at me and say, oh, you love me. So let it rain, I'll never care. Deep in your heart, I'll still be there. And when I'm there, I'll see the love of the loved. I'll see the love of the loved. I see the love of the loved.
As I say, brilliant, brilliant songs. And when I was growing up, they used to show at 6 o'clock on BBC Two reruns of Ready, Steady, Go. With Kathy McGowan, Michael Ball's wife. Wonderful. Right, something a bit more traditional now. It's a Cwm Rhondda morning, everybody. Sing your hearts out. Here we go.
Guide me, oh, the great Redeemer, pilgrim through this barren. I am weak, but thou art mighty. Hold me with thy powerful hand. Bread of heaven, bread of heaven, feed me till I want to know. Feed me till I want to know.
Songs of praises, songs of praises.
ready now, ready for the day. Okay, why don't we finish today with a bit of Quartermaster Stores? What should we have? Shout out. Rats. Mice. Bees. Snakes. Eating all the cakes. EWO. EHO, sorry, EHO, EW is the Mitch man, EHO, Environmental Health Officer. Environmental Health Disaster. Here we go. There were rats, you know. There were rats, the rats, as big as blooming cats at the stores, There were rats, the rats, as big as blooming cats in the Quartermaster stores. My eyes are dim. I cannot see, I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me. Mice in the rice, there were mice rattling through the rice at the stores. There were mice rattling through the rice at the Quartermaster stores. My eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me. Bees, knobby knees, there were bees, little knobby knees at the stores. There were bees, with little knobby knees at the Quartermaster stores. My eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me. So a key change the snakes. There were snakes, eating all the cakes at the stores. There were snakes, eating all the cakes at the Quartermaster stores. My eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me. Oh, fab. Right. So tomorrow, everybody, I'm going to put it on. I'm going to tweet it tonight, so that you guys know and remember that tomorrow is a booklet day. So I'm gonna write here, Friday, booklet. I don't have one myself, so I've asked Helen to send me a list of things. And then Monday, I must remind myself, ferry cross the Mersey. Definitely. Okay. Any other requests? Don't you forget, everybody, you send them in. I shall see you tomorrow. Have a lovely sunny Thursday. That's awesome.